The first mounting tests failed. The saddle stick, or what you call it, saddle pole, is not like vertical in the air, so it doesn't pivot around the saddle pole and it will just crack. So if you just put the saddle in here and try to mount a trailer like that, then it will crack and it's not good. So back to the brainstorming.